Okay folks, this is rtfheli.com here today, and today we're going to basically go over our latest mod for the new Walkera 2.4 GHz Walkera V400D02. This is Walkera's latest 6-channel flybars helicopter, and we're going to just talk about the latest mod that we made for this helicopter. And basically, it's already got the brushless main motor system on it, the three metal gear servos, which make the circuit control superior. We've added the Super Skids 400 with the super grips. We've added the metal tail boom support to give the tail boom superior strength when flying. And our latest mod is basically the direct drive brushless tail motor system. And basically what this does is it gets rid of the existing tail motor that everybody knows. And it's basically, this is the stock carbon brush motor, and it wears out about after 5 to 6 dozen full flights. And basically, it's a stock carbon brush motor that uses gear reduction and a pinion. And over time, you get less power because it's gear reduction, and also the gear can wear out, or you get gear slippage, and hence the helicopter will start spinning after a while, and you don't have good rudder control. So everyone complains that a tail motor is not as good because you don't have as much rudder control, which is absolutely true. But with a direct drive system that we have on the back of the Walkera V400D02, this makes it superior tail control, comparable to that of a belt drive system or a tail shaft driven system. And what's really good about the direct drive brushless motor system is because it's direct drive, there's no gear reduction, you get full power to the rudder, which is necessary for high speed turns and spins. And moreover, compared to a belt system or a tail draft shaft system, there's no tail servo to worry about for centering your tail rotor. This is basically pop the motor in, and what we did, this is our prototype, so what we did was we just wrapped the brushless motor signal wire around the tail boom, so it makes it easy to repair. If this breaks off, guys, the tail boom, you can say you get into a crash, you can replace this very quickly, and then wrap the tail section of the motor right onto the new tail boom. Very easy to repair, and the rudder control is comparable to that of a belt drive system and a tail shaft system. And what's good about it is direct drive, easy to repair, and that's it. All right, folks, we're going to give this helicopter a whirl today and actually go over the how good the tail rotor system is. All right, folks, here we go. A little whiplash there, folks. That's a lot of power, folks. Here we go. Now again, with the V400D02, it incorporates the 3G or 3-axis gyro technology. So again, if we yaw to our right or yaw to our left, the helicopter will always try to stay in a hovering position, which is really nice. All right, let's go over the tail and see how good the tail control hold is on this helicopter. So if we move the tail to our left, all right, it holds really well, and there's no sway where it's not holding well. And look at the swag the back of the tail, it holds really well, folks. And that's superior, look at that, folks. All right, now this is the totally brushless helicopter system, so let's see how fast it can accelerate up. So we go up. Very fast, folks. It's really nice. Okay, we're gonna go around the yard and see if it can think circle. There you go. That's really nice control, folks. Alright, let's see if we could do some aggressive support flying here. We'll do some high speed dives and see how secure the rudder control is. There we go. Wow, look at that, folks. And again, with the three-axis gyro technology, when you reach the peak, it always wants to level out. Do some spins. Look at that, folks. Spins well. Let's see if we can just go across the yard here. Those turns very quickly on the rudder. Okay, here we go, make that turn, look at that. Now, if you notice, folks, we're using a fiberglass canopy made from Fusano, and basically it comes in three styles. We're using the blue checkered canopy, makes it really look sporty. It's fiberglass, it's a lot stronger than the traditional stock canopy. All right, folks, we're gonna land this. Okay, folks, there you have the new 2.4 GHz Walkera V400D02. It's totally blinged out with a main brushless motor system, and more importantly, the direct drive tail system that gives a lot of power, and it's comparable to that of a belt drive system or a tail shaft system. But more importantly, because there's no gears to break, because it's direct drive and no belts to worry about or a tail servo to worry about, it makes this helicopter very easy to repair. And folks, we also flew it with the new Walkera 2801 Pro, which actually is a lot better for tailoring the system, but you can still use your stock WK2603. Okay, folks, that's a wrap.